I don't even care to hear the results of the victory until tomorrow. I hope you all have voted and been prayerful who you voted for, because I am a JV fan.